Hey, what's going on, guys? Reed here, and I'm back with another Vlogger Go Viral video. So let's get straight into this. So, let's publish this. Is it viral? I think it might be. No, it's terrible. We got comments. Reading. I just did books. Gaming. It's gaming. No, I pressed books. No. That isn't fair. This was 30%. I never meant to press books. Let's try again. Sports. I haven't done a sports video in so long. One pitch guy is a little, is actually a lot, is ahead by a lot. How about we have to channel marketing? 3.2 million, wow. That is a lot. It's kind of just officially. What should I? I've learned. Whoa. It's almost like a roller coaster. It looks kind of like a roller coaster to me. Whoops, what's this? Oh, this shows. Oh my gosh, it's the same comments for everything. I noticed. $3.8 million subscriptions. My first episode was viral. People really start viewing. Hey, let's check that URL. I have my computer nearby. I earn a lot of money. I don't know why that'd be considered a spam comment, to be honest with you. Let's check this out. Okay. P. I think they must be missing the S. It's tinyurl. I recognize that. .com. /ORS. A7. SF. It's all taps games, isn't it? Fact. Tiny URL? I recognize that. It's a URL shortener, I think. I just don't know how that'd be considered a hate comment. Oops. He's not saying anything bad. Oh well. We all know these comments are fake. That's good. Let's publish. It's viral, isn't it? Oh yeah, that was a good one. Now, magazine interview. Four coffees. Start it. Dogs. Music. Dogs. A dog video. Hey, there's an award. Oh, look at how much views I'm earning. The magazine interview really helped. Somebody else is live streaming. He's got a bronze play button. Ooh, how are people not really liking him too much? He has a bronze play button. I honestly don't know what all this bronze play button, diamond play button, gold play button, and all that is about. I do not know. But I'd be willing to find out. My place looks like it's just growing. By the way, guys, I looked in my comments. I got a notification on my computer saying somebody commented saying something like, "Hi, Reed. I really like your video. Maybe you should subscribe. You should subscribe to me." I think it said it was likely spam. Said it was likely spam. So I went to the channel. The guy didn't have any videos, but he had like 18 subscriptions. I wonder how he got that much. And then I checked it earlier before I started recording, and I saw that that the channel was shut down. So it was spam. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. It's already getting kind of long. So see you guys. Peace out.